Hi, and welcome to this short video tutorial where we will show you how to generate your safeMedicate Certificate of Completion. Your Certificate of Completion is auto-generated by our system on successful completion of the safeMedicate module. Note that all pages are downloadable and printable. In order to generate your certificate, you must meet the following criteria. First, you need to demonstrate 100% progress in each section of the module being studied. And secondly, you need to score 100% in a summative assessment scheduled by your university or college that covers all medication domains included in the module. So firstly, click on My Record on the menu bar to open your personal record. On the lower section of the screen, click directly on the name of the module you have been studying to open its panel. Next, you need to check your module progress. So on the left-hand side of the panel, you'll see your progress for each section of the module. Note that these must all show 100% completion. If any section shows less than 100%, then you will need to revisit that section and ensure that you open and complete every page associated with the section. Next, complete your PD feedback. So once you have completed every section, in the professional development section at the lower left, you will now see two buttons. You can select Complete PD Feedback to enable you to leave a review of safeMedicate. Or select Leave PD Feedback Later to print your certificate. Just write to the date that you completed your CPD, you will see two icons. Click on the one highlighted on screen now, which will take you through to your printing option. Note that there will be two pages to print, both your certificate and your assessment summary. Thank you for taking the time to watch this tutorial. If you have any further questions, then please don't hesitate to get in touch with a member of the team via our help desk.